2D shape. Just go to 2D shape and select a shape by clicking on a button that is showing a circle, a triangle, and a square. Like I am adding a square. And when you go to settings, you can make this 3D. Like see, and see, now I can move it. And by going on 3D shape, there are 3D shapes and 3D models. Like sphere. This is a sphere ball. See, if I move this, you will not see the difference. But if I add a cube, then you can see the difference. See, this is the cube. You can move this. You can move this full. You can move this fully 360. Like, if you want to add 3D objects, I will just try one more time. It is not happening, but I can tell that if you go to 3D library, you can add 3D objects like car and many more. And if you go to brushes, you can add many brushes like pencil, calligraphy pen, marker, oil brush, watercolor, pixel pen, eraser, pencil, crayon, spray can, fill. By clicking on fill, you can fill the whole background. Like I will change the color to red and just click here and there. It will change. Like I am now changing the color of cube, yellow. And if you want to add stickers, just go to stickers and you can add many emojis. Like I am adding a lollipop emoji, and you can also add textures. Like I am adding a grass. It will just take a few minutes. See. And I will put the lollipop. Oh, I have moved the background also. Just select the lollipop. coming. So by clicking on 3D shape, there is one more option. There are two more options, 3D doodle and 3D model. In 3D model, you can add a man, a woman, a dog, a cat, and a fish. Like I am adding a dog. See, you can move this fully 360. And you can also, by clicking on 3D doodle, you can draw and it will become 3D. Now let's see it. See, like I am now drawing a I have choose the taper option, so it will coming like this. I will choose the no taper option. Like I am drawing a P. See, you can see it. At 90 degree, you can see this as a straight line, or at 180 degree, at 90 degree, you can see this as a P, and at minus 90 degree, you can see this as a line, and at 180 degree, you can see this as a line. And by clicking on mixed reality, it will open in 3D viewer. It is just loading. See? And you can also add the color changing. And you can also add quick animation. Like I am adding turnable. See? It will go round and round and round. So, my friends, we'll meet in next video.